Alright, so, like I say, how's it going? Welcome to the Dave Border Honest Appreciation Society. So, we have a couple of things I want to do real quick before we carry on with the main story. Namely, I do believe there's a couple of things we want to eat with Quinna. Now, that should only take a couple of minutes, so don't freak out. And I do... I don't want to say I do believe, but I do believe, if we go over here... There you go. Hi. How you doing? I'm so hungry now. Even Spyro here starts to look like ice cream. Yes. What are you doing, Quinna? So dizzy. Sometimes I wonder about you. I'm assuming that's what he said. I accidentally skipped it, I'll be honest with you. Fall down far! Yeah, did you see the tweet I made? Fucking Tesco have stopped selling the four packs of their orange and peach flavored mineral water, which is, by the way, pretty much the only thing I drink. Now I have to buy the big bottles, which I know what you think, well, it's not really a big deal, Jason. Well, it's really inconvenient, because I have to use a glass constantly, which means you have to clean the thing constantly. That's why bottles are so much easier, because it's just like a little bottle, you drink from it, you throw it away. Problem solved. But when you gotta constantly pour from a big one, I hate it. Anyway, too scary, but good thing we exercise. Yeah. Hey, a treasure chest. It's about time we got a lucky break. But I bet they're no yummy yummies, or they rotted anyway. Yes, I'm sure. So we have to make our way back up with Zidane and Quinna, I do believe. Apparently I'm just... That's the phrase of today's stream is, I do believe. Let's try and avoid saying that again. But yes, I think we have to make our way back up. So we now have the opportunity to eat the things that we didn't get to do so the first time around. Oh yeah, check out the... hello, Noshi. Check out the thing that Flam linked. It's called the Book of Jasonism. It's like five lengthy paragraphs about peach water and the Daves and me losing my hair, and it's pretty funny, but also strangely erotic. Alright, so Jason, did you hear the actor from the new Star Trek movies? Yeah, I did. It's very sad. I didn't know him personally, I'm not gonna pretend I did, but any death is very sad. I mean, unless they suck. So, as far as I know, he was a good person, so yeah, it really sucks, man. And yeah, apparently it's a car crash. Remember two key things. I am never gonna remember that. Is that Spanish? Alright, well anyway, I guess this is where we jump off. Hang on. Is there something else up here? Why would I have the option? See, again, the game gives you... Ah. Well, there you go. See, again, the game gives you options sometimes, and I'm like, why is there even an option here? What is... What's going on, man? Do I have anything else I can give you? Perhaps I can give you loudmouth. Hey. Just like me. All right, see what loudmouth does. Ability, equip. I'm assuming stop silence. Makes sense. Trying to think what we were dealing with down here. Was there any poison? I don't remember it. Stick loudmouth on it. Well, yeah, fuck it. We go with that for now. Actually, I'm going to give her auto potion because we don't have a healer at the moment and I don't want to die. You know? Protect girls. I wonder, since Quinna is genderless, would that actually protect Quinna? Again, I've always thought of her as a girl, I even just called it a her, but it is genderless. So, I don't know. Something like jelly for the antibody bandit for you, sure. Looks good to me, man. Looks good to me. Hello, Chaos. How's it going, buddy? Oh, the previous message was meant for someone else. Now that makes more sense. Alright then. Okay, so, like I said, there's a couple of things we want to eat. Basically, the dragonflies and some kind of cruelly buck thing, which I assume we run into, but I don't really remember it, to be honest. This thing, however, no, we don't need to eat that, so we can probably just run away. Isn't running like a skill that you can only really use with Zidane? What does Pumpkinhead do? It's crap. It's awful. I hate it. You know what? May as well smack it, I suppose. Skill flee. There you go. Get out of here. We'll probably drop like 20 gold or something. We only have 45, so frankly, I'm not too cut up about that. Anytime, Zidane. It's Zidane! Anytime, man. Holy crap. There you go. No, I dropped all of my money. No! I have literally zero now. God damn it, controller, I hate you. How the score has gone, buddy? And yeah, as you might be able to tell, as per usual, I've just woken up, so I sound much more nasally than usual. Let's hope it clears up. Because I miss my buttery smooth voice. Hello, Moogle buddy. I'm going to save at you, even though it's really only been a couple of minutes, but I don't trust myself not to keel over, so fuck it. The newest Star Trek movie releases next month, do you think? Oh, okay, interesting. I've never really been into Star Trek. I've seen a couple of the episodes from the very early stuff, like with, you know, Spock and what have you, the original Spock. I remember one where they went to a planet with, like, some... There were, like, some punk-haired people. Like, maybe it was Earth they went to. What is it with... No! Get out of here! Trying to bloody... Oh, God, I clicked a fin. I hate everything. Yeah, well, at least we used auto potion, right? Skill? Flee. Flee, my pretty. Flee. Get out of here. Alright, now, seriously? Give me what I desire. Look, I'll keep running back and forth until I eat these goddamn things. Don't make me do it. Holy shit, I lost all sense of direction. What is going on right now? I remember this room. What's down... Wait. No. Yeah, that's the way we have to go. Okay, well, we may as well go as close as we can to the village, because... We can still get battles right outside, so... Yeah, so I think it was up here. And then... Wait a minute. Where's this go? Okay, we went there. We opened that thing, it drained something, we did something with that, blah, blah, blah. And I fell in. This might be something we can eat, so... This could potentially be really good. Nah, we already ate these things! Fuck everything! Might as well kill them, I suppose. And there is poison here, but only really these dudes, which I don't think I've seen outside of the pits. As soon as we don't fall in, we should be mostly fine. Holy crap, we got a lot of XP for that. I mean, again, you gotta remember the less people you have in the party, the more XP you get, but still. It's pretty impressive. There are video quality settings? That's interesting. Well, let me point out, apparently for the moment we have video quality settings. So, if you go below the video on the little cog thingy, if it's not running properly for you, oh my god, I hate everything. If it's not running properly for you, you can lower the quality to medium, high, something like that. Anything but source, basically, will make it run significantly better. So, do bear that in mind. So, can I get battles here? Because I'd really... Okay, we can. Because I would really... really like to eat these last things that we need to eat. No, we already ate you, son of a bitch. Well, again, we may as well kill it. Hello, Hemo. How's it going, man? Skyrim Remaster on October 28th. Yeah. Did I just petrify that? Does Quinna have petrification on her fork? You do, don't you? Hang on a minute. You do! That's pretty cool. Okay. We didn't get any XP for that, though, because you petrified it. So, that's a problem. Well, I guess we could probably get rid of the add status ability. Because you must have that equipped, right? Yeah. And then let's equip anybody. So if we... No. Anybody. So if we run into the, you know, the dudes. What the hell are they called? The scorpions. That way we won't get poisoned. So, yeah. Fucking finally. Okay, so these are some of the things that we need to eat. Are you... Oh, why do you berserk? Fucking quit up, man! God diggity damn it! I gotta... What? How are you not berserk now? I don't understand. Quinna, stop... Oh, no, you are berserk. I'm so good. I'm so mad. Alright. Two more battles. Don't care what it is. Zeus or whatever. I don't care. If we don't get this motherfucking thing eaten, we're carrying on. Because this is ridiculous. This ability probably ain't even gonna be worth it. At some point, I'll eat it, but I'll do it, like, off-screen. Because fuck this shit. Jesus Christ, man. Like, wow. Alright, one more battle. I'm gonna stick to my word. I'm getting bored around. I wanna just carry on now. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Stop eating people. It's not okay. It is not okay. Alright, battle's off. Fuck you. Fuck the video game. Fuck everything. Fuck my life. Fuck her. Fuck him. Fuck a doodle doo. And fuck you as well, you green shirt wearing son of a bitch. Alright, let's carry on. Should probably save it, but, fuck the Moogle as well. Well, what's going on with the frame rate? What happened there? Frame rate went to absolute... Fuck the frame rate! It went to absolute hell! Alright. Let's go speak to the king. Fuck the king as well. Hello, Arctic Stoat. How's it going, man? I have a message for Master Zidane from Lady Freya. I was told to convey the following. Shove it up your ass, Zidane. Zidane, this may take some time, so please wait at the inn. Oh, you want me to sleep there? Oh, God dang it, yeah. Alright, fine, Freya, fine. Wait a minute. Filler is gonna be an item in the corner here. Wait. I knew it! God, I'm good! Okay, so basically I was trying to eat an enemy to get the ability for Quinna, and we spent 36 minutes, or thereabouts, trying to eat it. Mostly they just keep berserking us, which means we can't do anything but attack them. And then a couple of times I've actually got to eat it, it just keeps saying, help! It keeps saying that it's not low enough on HP. And then we keep one-shotting them. It's very frustrating. What is the matter? Who speaks like that, by the way? What is the matter? You sound like a cyborg. The Antlion's more like a kid. Vivi? The Antlion is usually so docile. How could... We gotta teach that beast a lesson. This calls for immediate action. I shall inform the High Priest at once. Hey, buddy. Where you going? These Clarins are all so damn lazy. You there, give me a hand if you think you're good enough. Excuse me? I think you'll find I'm the main character. Oh, I can't rest at the inn now. Wait a minute. You know what? I'm gonna give you Water Potion, because if we're gonna be fighting a boss, we may as well. And we have just enough to equip it. I think the Antlion does probably have poison. So, let's make sure we have antibody on everyone. Bright eyes, burning like fire. Alright, let's make it say, what up, Moogle Bunny, what up? Sure, we'll use a tent. We have plenty of them. Take it easy, Ice Cleave. Have a good day at work, man. Or, you know, try. Boop. We's gonna go kill ourselves in Antlion, or at least, you know, subdue it. And how do you subdue an Antlion? Mostly by killing it, is what I'm thinking. It seems a little weird to me they just have one living here, and they're like, well, it's been friendly for the most part, but we know they're obviously terrible, horrible monsters, and it just randomly is mauling a kid. Like, should've just killed it a while ago, shouldn't you? Because you knew it was gonna happen. This is your own damn fault. This is like when you throw kids into gorilla cages. You don't blame the gorilla, man. You blame the kid. I don't know what I'm saying right now. Doesn't make any sense to me. Hello. Kid's being attacked by an Antlion. Hello, Muhammad. How's it going, man? So that's the Antlion. Yes, Sedan, yes. Ah! Help me! That's Puck! I remember you. No! Hang in there, champ. We gotta save you. Maybe that's where I got champ from. Is the child alright, Zidane? Yeah, he's fine. Like hell I'm fine. That voice. Might it be Prince Puck? Wait a minute, you're a prince? I feel like I knew that, but I forgot. Freya, where have you been? That was my impression of the Antlion. Ah! Ow. That hurt, you stupid prick. Here it comes. He did call it a prick, right? That wasn't my imagination. I might be a little bit hyper today. I do apologize. Give me your booty. And sure. Mithril vest. See my vest. See my vest. White wind, because I know you're going to beat me up. Jump. Black magic. Wait, where is it? I used to see you. I think it is weak against this. This might just like kill it. This little barrage we're doing here. Why is this Dane sand? It's gonna be okay, champ. Don't worry about it. Yeah, White Wind of Justice. Don't think anyone needs it, but fuck it. It's getting that mask cut through out there. I know you can't see it, but it's like square in the middle of my screen right now. It drives me insane. Jump really is just like the Pokemon move flying. It's just like the Phantom Menace. I'll take your word for that? I mean, I have seen Phantom Menace, I just... Wait. You couldn't steal anything? Come on! I weaken it so much, man! Fine, get poked. Steal... See, I really wish... I guess I could look it up, but it would probably take too long. I need to just end up looking up bosses as soon as we fight them so we know, what HP they have. So I know how much to weaken it by. Spear of Justice. Oh, we called him a jerk. Well, I prefer my term. Get him, Zidane, get him! Mess him up. Oh, he has counterattacks, that's right. Yeah, it really isn't doing that much damage, is he? Alright. We got anointment. That's crap! That's like straight up crap! Alright, hang on. Speed this up. You steal again. Can't say anything. Okay, so it does have more stuff. Smack it. Smack it. I feel like it's probably very low on HP, so I want to be careful here. Yeah, we probably should be careful with that, that whole counterhorn situation. Alright, speed this up again. Mucus. Oh, that's right, puts trouble on people. I don't know what trouble does, though. She's blue magic, let's go with white wind, just to keep people in the game. We probably could use Angel Snack, actually, to cure trouble, even though, again, I don't know what it does. But we could do it. Apparently the last item is a gold helmet. Thank you, that's very handy. So we probably want that. I don't think we have one. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Yes, oh, God, everyone is blinded and shit. Right, we did just use White Wind. It's not gonna fully heal anyone or anything like that. Let's go a little defensive here. Let's chuck that as a Dane. What? How can you... You suck! Alright. Let's keep going, I guess, with Zidane. Why do you still need to use White Wind? I'm very confused. What the hell are you doing? Oh, bugger it. Fire Potion on you. And speed it up. So, hey, we got a gold helm. Alright, blue magic, angel snack. Ooh! It's clobbering time. Black magic! Blizzard of Justice. And get smacked. And then whipped a nanade. Oh, good lord. Don't kill anyone. Does it just low? Okay, it seems like it just gets you really low on HP. I have a feeling it's pretty nearly dead, so we're just gonna go on offense. This may be a tremendously bad idea, I realize that. But we're gonna go for it. If you could, at like, some point use the thing. Wait, not enough. Wait, what? Oh! So when it says uses remedy on everyone, it means you actually need remedies in your inventory. That I did not realize. That makes it substantially worse of a move. Still handy, because it's like four remedies in one turn, right? But still. Everyone's blind as shit. No! No! If you kill it now while it's phrased down, I'm not going to be happy with you. Alright, at least we can do that. Sure, let's use Blizzard, because it will go after the Phoenix down. Well, at least that's still good. Alright, so get that Phoenix down off, buddy. There you go. Alright, I doubt it will survive this last Blizzard. Seems like it's doing a lot of damage. Sure, we may as well go with another White Wind just in case, but I imagine it's probably dead now. Yep. Suck it. That's what you get for mauling weird rat kids. And we got the gold helm. Really? Oh, you get is 5 AP. Well, I mean, I suppose it's something. An ether and an anointment. All right, then. You're right, Your Highness. Hey, Freya, what's up? But how can this be? I heard that Your Highness disappeared upon leaving Bemisia. Yeah. Well, let's go at once to the cathedral to inform His Majesty. My old man, huh? You notice he doesn't talk like a prince. Nah, I don't want to see him. Just tell him I said hi, okay? Later. But Your Highness! Take care, Vivi. He's so rude. Vivi much nicer. He's the first friend I ever had. Yeah, don't diss Vivi's only friend. I mean, first friend. I've got to tell him something. Vivi, come back. We need you. I see. So you saw Puck, eh? As mischievous as ever, Your Majesty. I haven't seen him in ages. I heard His Highness left Bemisia 1 month after me. That makes it 3 years to the damn years. And yet both you and Puck decided to return to me in this time of danger. I am grateful. Freya, we shall conduct an ancient ceremony to strengthen the sandstorm. Surely no enemy of ours would attack with the powers... Powerful storm protecting Clara, and with the help of a dragon knight like you, the storm should grow even more powerful. Ah, the ceremony from the time when Bemisia and Clara were one, I understand. So you were learning more lore, they used to be one. Zidane, I met with utter failure when trying to defend Bemisia. I know. And I will not allow Brain to exert her will upon us any longer. You've changed, Freya. You're a little taller. I didn't think you were so strong when I first met you. I cannot bring peace to Bemisia and thus fulfill Sir Fretley's wish. But now all I can do is protect this beautiful place. Yeah, protecting Clara is the best thing you can do for yourself. Doing so will help me. Seems a little selfish. It's the first time you've seen this game, but you gotta say you really like it. Good! I'm glad. Can be pretty freaking grindy in certain places, as the people that were here at the beginning of the stream will attest to. But if you're willing to put up with the grindy shit in old school RPGs, a lot of them are still very, very fun to this day. I will shut up. It is basically a river dance, yes. This is their ceremony to strengthen the sandstorm, in case you forgot. It's like a Samoan war dance, but for sand. The strings have snapped. A terrible omen, this is. Or omen. Sometimes I say words in a very strange way. Omen. Who says omen? Omen, Jason. It's an omen. Well, shit. Looks like their thing to strengthen the sandstorm has destroyed it. So now they have no protection from the queen and what have you. I can't believe the sandstorm disappeared. What happened? I don't know. I've never witnessed anything like this since we settled here. On the harp, there is a magic stone. Since ancient times, we have used the power of the stone to control the sandstorm. Perhaps someone is trying to invade Clara. I fear that you may be right, my lord. I only hope our enemies don't come up the trunk. What's in the trunk? How dare they imprison us like this? Those wretched court jesters! Zorn and Thorn will never get away with this. I can't believe I got dragged into this. Apparently we gotta keep saying this. No one asked for you to meddle in our affairs. It's pretty sad getting backstabbed by your own queen. This is all some kind of a mistake. I know the queen, she would never betray me. Wishful thinking. Who knows what she's gonna do to the princess? I must save the princess at all costs. I think you have to, like, swing the cage or something to escape. I wonder if Mother will ever... I wonder if Mother will even listen to me. Why did she attack Bemisia? And why did she arrest us like this? I must be sincere with her. Ghana has a really strangely shaped body. Her head is disproportionately large. She hasn't been herself lately. Actually, she's been acting rather strange since my birthday last year. The same day that tall man visited us. Maybe he had something to do with it.
That's Koja.
Come to think of it, that was when things began to change. Dr. Tot left Alexandria shortly afterwards, too. What happened that day?
Queen Brayden summons you! Come with us!
What?
How dare you speak to me like that? Quiet! With us, you are coming, and that is that!
Was that phrase? Oh, yeah.
Get off me, you scumbag!
What was that? I do not understand. Understand what she said? I do not either. Enough! Now come with us!
That's how I imagine they would sound.
Hurry up!
For so long, the queen has waited. This occurred to me. She's got some weird, like, Skyrim Nordic-looking helmet going on. With...
Is that her hair? I don't know.
Mother, I guess that's a hair poking out the side of a crown. It looks like a strange helmet. Darling, there you are. Where were you? I've been worried sick. Yeah, come closer, child.
Come closer.
Mother, there is something I need to ask you. What is it, darling? I will tell you anything you wish to know. Is it true that you are responsible for the destruction of Bemisia? Oh, well, no wonder you look so concerned. That is far from the truth, Garnets. You see, those Bemisian rats have been planning to destroy Alexandria for some time. I couldn't just wait for them to attack and destroy our precious kingdom, so I had no choice but to take initiative. Mother, is that really the truth? Of course. I would never lie to you.
Don't believe her. I don't believe you.
Oh, darling, what's wrong? Why wouldn't you believe your mother? I mean, look at you. May I also play a part in this act?
Act?
Yes, an act from a beautiful play. There is a knight on a white horse. And a beautiful princess. There's a tale of tragic love. Overcome by grief, the princess must sleep for 100 years. You. I've seen you before. It appears we were destined to meet again. I was gonna say be together. He didn't say that at all. My sweet angel, come to me. I think that's what he's implying, though. I will take you to a world of dreams. That's hot. She is beautiful even in sleep. Please tell me we get to stab those jesters. I hope so.
Impudent little girl.
Zorn, Thorn! Prepare to extract the Eidolons from Garnets. Remember, she has like Shiva, Bahamut, a bunch of other ones. Now they're getting extracted. So now you understand why she's had them for so long, but never had the magic power to use them. I did want to tell you that. A belated happy birthday, princess.
16 years old, the princess has become. Draw the Eidolons from her file, you can. Eidolons of eternal life.
Arise from the 16-year sleep. Let there be light. Let there be life. The time has come. Odin, warrior of the dark, come forth. Odin, bad fucking ass, by the way. Whiteness. What are you doing here? Tell me, why do you think the sandstorm disappeared?
I don't know.
I was surprised that there even was a sandstorm. Did you know the sandstorm was here for 1,000 years and in all that time it never disappeared, not even once? Perhaps Brain is behind this.
No doubt. What about that guy who was with her? Right now my mind's only on Dagger and her titty.
Sure, we're gonna say, what about the guy? Kuja. Actually, I'm more concerned about who that guy with Brain and Bemisia was. That man, I wonder who he was. Zidane, I'm going to head down to find out why the sandstorm disappeared. Hey, I was thinking the same thing. Let's go together. I'm going to go find Vivi and Quinna. I'll meet you at the town entrance. Don't forget, by the way, that you don't have to have Quinna at this point. You can not go to the marsh. It's really cool that there's extra dialogue and extra scenes and all kinds of things like that. You know, the whole going down to the bottom of the trunk with Quinna to find things to eat and bloody blah, finding those chests that you wouldn't be able to do if you didn't have Quinna at this point. I love that. It's just there's little bits of variation there. Did he fantasy roofie her? I do believe he did. Yes, apparently we're playing as Freya now. Look, I'm a rat lady. I run funny. It's amazing. All right, let's see what we can equip on you because we haven't had a chance to do that yet. Raise wind, getting there. Ooh. We have the Partisan, Lancer, and High Tide. So we know what High Tide does. Lancer, I don't remember. Holy crap, that makes me a lot more powerful. Alright, can we equip something here? We can learn Raise Wind from that. That's really handy. Yes, let's do that. And then, we may as well keep the Spear on for now, just double it up. Devil Killer, Shield. Bug Killer, we need one more AP. What was that? Beast Killer. Yeah, I guess we should learn the basics. Boop! That's good to me, man. That's good to me. Let's go! What are we going? Going down the trunk, right?
Zentetsuken.
Yeah, Rin's no Kyuken or whatever it's called. That school was a limit break thingy. And Zentetsuken is Odin's. Oh, look, it's Stiltskin. Is Odin's move to to one-shot things. I think he works the same in this. I think if you summon him on a boss, though, because, of course, unlike in Final Fantasy VIII, he doesn't just show up randomly. You can summon him when you want. I think if you're using him in a boss fight, he has a different move. He does in 7 anyway. In 7, he does, like, Gunge Lance or something like that. Goong Lance? I don't know. Right. That's a letter from Monive, Koopo. Let's read it together. Yay! People are climbing up to Clara. Since the sandstorm disappeared, Koopo, I have a bad feeling about this. What's going to happen? Will Clara end up like Bemisia? Isn't there anyone who can help us, Koopo? I don't know, Koopo. That sounds awful, Koopo. I'm gonna pack and leave with Stiltskin, Koopo. Alright then, Koopo. Hello, buddy. How about a 3-piece combo of a High Potion Aether and a Phoenix Pin? Sure. Yoink. Thanks to you, kid. I can continue my journey. I can't speak today at all. This place is so dusty, you know. I can't stand it. This place is so dusty, you know. I can't stand it. This place... Alright, I'm not gonna keep doing that. Probably should save now, I guess. Let's do that. Boop. No! Get out of here. I want male Koopo. I don't care what you want, man. I want sex with many beautiful ladies right now. We don't care what we want. Just fucking suck it up, man. Life ain't that sweet. Is this the Duke's dear Freya before she became a spider? Yes. This is actually the prequel to... I almost said Final Fantasy 2. Dark Souls 2. Hello, how's it going? You may rest here. You need pay nothing. Sure, why the hell not? If it's free, we'll take it. Ain't gotta do anything, I don't think. Well, maybe it'll restore the HP of all of our party members, because I think, you know, we were a little beaten up. Let's have a chat with the resident, shall we? What up, G? No matter what happens, I must protect my children.
At least it's a little quieter. I'm a child.
Just speak up if you need anything from me. Oh, you're the guy who sells all the crap that we already bought. Let's double check to make sure he doesn't have anything new or stuff that we need. Yeah, it looks good to me, man.
I'm worried. I'm so worried.
Shut up, Jack. Nobody asked you. Jason, when can you use Odin then? Basically, I think the way it works is slowly throughout the game, we will get her summons back. I think. So Odin, probably more of a late game thing. Though having said that, you gotta remember, we are technically on disc 2 at the moment, so we are probably closing in. Well, I guess we'd be... We're a fair ways into the game already, believe it or not. Like, at least a decent chunk. So, let's go down here. Dark Fantasy 2, exactly. That sounds a little sexy, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, what took you so long? I was talking to people and buying things and talking to Koopos and Moogles and Stiltskins and Rumplin' things. Alright, let's get going. I couldn't find Puck. I wonder if he went down the truck. The city have very yummy sand. This city delicious. I honestly thought she was gonna say this city has no yummy yummies. Because that's all she was complaining about the whole time. I fell Bemisia, but I won't fail Clara, no matter what. Can I go back in and check out the Antlion pit? There's probably nothing there, but let's have a look. So we really gotta go all the way back down again? I guess we have another chance to eat those damn dragonflies, but I wouldn't put your hopes on it. Because holy crap. I'm not gonna turn off the random bells. If we get to eat dragonflies, cool. But let's be honest, it probably won't happen. We do have more equipment, maybe for Vivi. I think we equipped pretty much everyone else. So you're learning Thunder or Poison, you're not learning Fire, right? Or did we already learn that? No, okay, so we'll equip that for Fire. Looks good to me. That's just straight up better than what you're wearing. Yeah, why not? Yes, Auto Potion. And... Shoes, again, we gotta remember... At some point, assumably soon, we gotta switch over to Garnet and Steiner and Marcus. So, we want to make sure we unequip some of the better stuff for them, if that makes sense. Like, at least the accessories, because we tend to not have so many of them, but we got, like, a lot of armor and what have you. I will speed up the run back down the trunk, though, just because we can. Oh, these things aren't moving anymore. Whoa, let's get the shit out of me! Oh... Apparently dudes jumped out on us. I guess these are the Alexandrian soldiers that are attacking. Yeah, they're, what's her damn name? Beatrix's knights. Okay. I'm guessing I can't eat them because they're humans, but you never know. Tempted to try. Very tempted. Eh. You alive? No. Right, smack you with fire. If you live, I'll eat you, but you probably won't live. I guess I won't speed up going down the trunk then. Burr, 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 burr. Which game would I say is longer, 8 or 9? Honestly, I think they're probably about the same. It seems like, generally speaking, most Final Fantasy games are around the 40-hour mark, and sort of more like the 60-hour mark if you do pretty much everything. I think 9 is about the same. But I don't know, because again, I've played 8 way more than I played 9, so... yeah. We'll have to see when we get to finish it. I mean, the whole fact that I'm speeding up certain things as well is gonna change the time from what it would be normally. If you live, I'll eat you, Jason 2016. That was pretty much it, yeah. Hello, ladies. How you doing? Well, since this is gonna be a standard battle, we've already seen one. Just gotta speed this up at this point. I doubt they'll survive that little barrage. Nope.
A barra barrage.
Yeah. Oh, we got a... wait, a Mithril Sword card? What? Oh, that's right. Because this whole Genji thing, I think Genji is like a shield in this game. Even though that looks like a helmet to me. Maybe it's a helmet. It's armor. So, I assume these rows are maybe weapons and armor and things? Especially got a Mithril Sword card. That's really weird. Yeah, very strange. The card game in this game is, very different to Triple Triad. Very different. Evening, ladies. Bam, 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 bam. I should probably use magic with Eevee, I guess, but it requires more clicking, and I'm lazy. There you go. Hey, we'll let Ray's win so we can get rid of the spear for the partisan. Boop! Alright, let's check out what Lanza is. Just to see if we can equip anything else on Vivi, because he has a couple of spare points. Reduces the cost, reduces the enemy's HP and MP, not the cost. Hmm. So this is like a physical attack that also drains their MP, I guess? Okay. Abilities, do you have anything else you can equip? Yes. Auto potions is probably really good for you. How many regular potions do we have? Jack shit, because auto potion. Okay, in that case, we're going to get rid of auto potion on just about everyone for now, because it is devastating our supply. That's kind of insane. Good for bosses, I guess, but other than that, we probably want to keep it off. So, what should we equip and... protect girls, I suppose? I mean, it seems a little sexist, but... clear-headed, prevents confusion. Definitely want the non-silence thing. Status... I'll put that on for now, I guess. Actually, no. Because I know I'll turn something to stone and then get nothing from it when I want to eat it or something, and it will really drive me insane. It's good to me, man. It's good to me. Alright, one second. Genji is a set of armor. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. And hello, Mr. Hasmus. How's it going, man? Tetramaster is actually almost completely RNG-based. Yeah, that's, I really don't like that about it. Best card game... wait, the best card in the game... oh, okay. You can have the best card in the game and be beaten by the worst. Is that theoretically actually possible? Because I know it's RNG, but within like a certain bracket, like sort of... if a card says it's got like one power, it has between like 1 and 3 or something as a value. So I don't think you could lose to the worst card with the best one, but you can still lose to some much better ones. Or beat some much better ones. Anyway, a moment, Zidane. Those Alexandrian villains back there. Were they too few in number to constitute a determined attack? Yeah, I thought so too. Bingo! Ow! Freya! The town's in trouble! Oh, they were distracting us. God damn it. You gotta come back, please! No, my fears were true. At once, my lord. Come on, you dead weights, move!
You heard him. Let's go.
It's not sexist, it's just Zidane's thing. Oh, yeah. He's a lady killer. In the non-psychopathic sense. Huh. They fell for it. Wait. So, they're double-double juking us? What's going on? Oh, it's the Black Mages.
How dare you show up here?
Yeah! Well, this ain't gonna work out well for Vivi, is it? They already hate his kind. I feel like they should make us, like, say something when they shoot them, like, Kablamo! Kill! There you go, that's good enough.
Kabo!
You leave my Moogle alone!
Please save us! The town is full of demons!
Are there really that many? They just keep coming.
Surprise, bitch.
He's like, what up? I'm a magical dude. You sure are, champ. Welcome back, Chaos. You probably don't have anything good to steal, but I am tempted to try. Fuck it, smack you. If you live, I will steal from you. You did not live. I didn't think so. They are pretty weak. If people just, you know, fall back, they'd probably be fine. Yeah, he's a lady killer, but not the Jack the Ripper kind. What up? Don't you sell something now, or something? What the... what just happened? I don't know. Alright, I guess you don't. You suck. I'll use that 10. We got so damn many of them. We're just, you know, just gonna camp out. Once the town's under attack. Video games, gotta love them. Alright, save it. Boop! It's saved, Koopa! By the way, I really love the whole thing with Moogles in this game. Because, I mean, you saw Final Fantasy VIII, or I assume most of you did. Correct me if I'm wrong, there ain't a damn Moogle in that game. Whereas Moogles have always... I can't speak today, I apologize. Moogles have always been in, like, the lore of the Final Fantasy series, even though none of the Final Fantasy games... Okay, let me rephrase that. Most of the Final Fantasy games are not set in the same world. They have similarities like, you know, items, high potions, elixirs, blah-de-blah. And there's almost always someone called Cid and Biggs and Wedge, and you get my point. But Moogles have always been one of those races that's been in the lore of the games. Like, there's the Moombas in 8, but they aren't in any other game. It's just in 8. Though there is a Moomba Doll in 10, but that's probably just a reference. But anyway, you get my point. Moogles have always been a thing in the Final Fantasy series, but there's none in 8. There's really only Kate Sith in 7, but that's not actually really a Moogle. I don't know, I like the fact that they use Moogles in this, and I like the way they did it. They're like, important to the game. Anyway, foolish clearance, your time has come. Over here. Here I come to save the day! I'm the one you want. Yeah, they're really trying to shove the fact that they're evil down your throat. Kill! Alright, I get it. You're bad man. We already fought a bunch of you. Speed this crap up. Boop! And then boop! And then wait a minute. Boop! And then we'll do fire out on the remaining people, which I'm sure is just gonna be you two. Yep, suck it. Suck it down. Give me that goddamn EXP. Gotta love the speed-up feature, man. Love it. This must be the main attack force. Really? More black bloody mages?
Kill. Crush. Kill. Destroy.
Hey, Jason, I just realized. Go on.
Boop, 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 boop.
Attend his Vivi's hat. My god, you're right. We're sleeping in his giant hat. And then auto potion. Ah!
They've got nothing on me.
But the town's in trouble.
And make it devil.
Is that really true? So you can actually lose to the worst card in the game with the best one? If so, that's all kinds of fucked up. Enemies are on their way up. How about your side? The Bemisians are fighting back, but the demons keep coming. We fled, unable to resist any longer.
Damn those Alexandrians!
Sorry, I got a little passionate there. What are we to do? 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 We're out of time. Let's head up. Let's head right. Let's go. I don't know. Let's go right. Fuck it. Let's head to the right. Oh, okay. That was what you realized. The fact that the tent was Vivi's hat. Yeah, I got you. Why did I go on the menu? There was something I wanted to do. Eh, guess we could use... I'll just use White Wind when we get a chance. I'm sure we'll be fine. Excuse me. Have you seen my husband? No, I sure haven't.
Daddy's gone! Wah!
Wah! It's Wario. It's too dangerous here. Let's go left, climb the stairs to the right. Let's go... let's go left? I can't kill these things, you know. Just let me at them. I'll splat them.
You won't get by me.
He ain't kidding. You'd lose your shit if Jesse and James were at the top of the stairs. Me too. Alright, we'll smack... it's called a Type B. Interesting name. And then we'll smack the... No, smack the soldier. There you go. And then... Boop! Survive that, bitch! Black magic my ass. Hey, more XP.
More Bella.
We're gonna be fast or we'll lose them all.
Gotta catch him up, Pokemon.
Bump, 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 bump. Hurry, tell us. Which way now? I don't freaking know.
Hey, go to the right.
Cross the bridge. I don't actually know.
Persistent bastards.
I don't actually know which direction you're supposed to send them in or if it really matters.
Zidane's eager little cat stance is so adorable. I know, I really love the animations in this game. They did a really good job with it.
They're obviously, you know, cartoony and what have you, but I like it. Let's use Thunder. I don't think we've actually used that yet. Or I don't remember doing it. I want to see what it looks like. Looks like Thunder.
That's pretty sweet. You gotta admit.
It's pretty sweet. Alright, speed up. Boop. Oh, he's going ham. Don't need to use it at all right now, but he's going ham. There you go. Yay! Getting so many levels. We have 30 grand now as well. We can't hold them off forever! Actually, I probably could. It would be very boring, but I probably could. Are we safe now? No more monsters? We're not safe yet. I'm trying to save this stupid family. So stay alert for more. Wah! No! Wah! I knew it wasn't over yet. Huh? What are you guys doing here?
We like this place very much.
Even though we have lost the soul-soothing view of the sandstorm. Yeah, I think it's pretty too. This whole town is pretty. And everyone here is so nice. That's why I want to protect you. Come on, let's head to the cathedral. We can make our stand there. I did wonder where he was going with that. He seemed awfully calm considering the situation. You love cartoony things. Me too, usually. I really love... Again, Wind Waker to me is still the most beautiful Zelda game. So, these are the only survivors. Where's the High Priest? Where's the King? Where's Dad? Wah! I hope they're all safe inside the cathedral. Nah, they're all doomed.
Doomed!
Alright, everyone inside. I don't know if they're doomed, I don't remember. They're back! Yow! Over there, who says yow?
Damn it, we're surrounded!
You know what would be bad fucking ass?
Kill!
Damn it, I can't save them all! Minions of evil, you have gone too far.
This is what I was...
My spear will purge this land of you! You shall fall like leaves in the wind under the force of my blade. Can you guess who this is? I was actually about to say, it would be badass if someone, you know, plunged off the roof onto them. But I guess I, you know, somehow... Somewhat subconsciously remembered that was a thing. Now run! Don't know who you are, but I owe you one. If you can hear me, Mohammed, click the cog below the video. Turn it down to like medium or high or something instead of source quality. Hopefully that should stop the stream freezing for you. But if someone could tell him that in chat, because if it's freezing for him so much, he probably won't hear me. So, Fredly, I've missed you so much. I began my search for you immediately after you left Bemisia. Where have you been all these years? To what concern of the world have you traveled? Corners? Concern? What the hell, brain? To what corners of the world have you traveled, my dear Fredly? I feel like it's Fredly. But it's kind of spelled Fredly. I'm going to go with Fredly. I climbed the highest mountains only to hear rumors of your victories. I searched the deepest valleys only to find your footsteps, but I never found you. And in the end, I heard something. Something unbearable. Frey, you say? I believe this is the first time we have met.
He's got, I almost said insomnia. Amnesia. My brain is not functioning correctly today.
What did you just say? I'm sorry, but I cannot remember you for the life of me.
You jest! You can have forgotten me? It's me, Freya, Freya of Bemisia!
He don't know you, bitch. You just one of his holes. I am sorry.
No.
Hey, wait a minute. You can't be serious. It's Freya, your lost love. How could you forget her? Well, I'll say something.
That's enough, Zidane.
What? You've been searching for this guy for years and now he's right here?
Fredly.
Do you remember me, the King of Bemisia? Not at all, I'm afraid. Impossible! Have you forgotten everything that has passed? Then let me ask you this. What brought you back to Bemisia? It is not because you learned of the crisis here in Clara, whose people are our brothers? As a matter of fact, I'll tell you. Puck, Puck, Princess Puck, Prince Puck, Lord Puck. I found Freightly during my travels around the world, and you guessed it, he didn't know who I was. Or even who he was. But when Bemisia was attacked and he heard that Clara was in danger, his faint memories as a Dragon Knight called him back here. Dragon Knights? Yes, I was once called that. But now, that is all I can remember. Freightly. I must go! Freightly away! Freya, aren't you gonna follow him? No. I can't read today! I'm happy simply knowing that Sir Freightly still lives. I'm sorry, Freya. I knew you weren't ready to see him, but with Clara under attack and all, I need no such courtesy, Highness. Well, I'm gonna go off to Freightly. Later. Wait, Puck! I've not seen you in ages. What? That was Puck? So what happened? Thank you, Eric. What's the matter, Freya? Are you crying like a little bitch? What irony. To find the man about whom I have dreamt endlessly, only to discover that he cannot even remember who I am. Comes the Dane, the enemy's hand has not been steeled. We must regroup. Freya.
Eek! Who says eek? Have mercy!
Pathetic rodents. Shit! I think we fight Beatrix now, and I'm pretty sure she's really tough. You failed to grasp the true power of this jewel. I'm also pretty sure she's got something we really, and I do mean really, want to steal. Don't remember what it is. It's probably a sword for Steiner. I don't remember, but I think it's really hard to get a hold of. I think there's a time limit to this fight. Our magic stone. Now that I have this jewel, I am through with your city. Oh, the man, how's it going, dude? Alright, as long as we can save it first, I don't have to go through all of that again. Mognet, maybe we don't fight her yet, but I think when you do, because, you know, spoilers is probably going to happen eventually, I'm pretty sure it is timed, and I'm pretty sure it, yeah, it's a pain in the dick. We've already read these, right? It's the same Mugor. Climate, okay, yeah. I have a favor to ask, Kubo. I'm going to deliver a letter to Sereno. Why do you not ask me this before I go in the Mognet thing? Because, yeah, I could have missed that, you little dick. Thanks, Kubo. She's a 10. I don't remember if we need to. Probably don't, but bugger it. So yeah, if you are having trouble with the stream, turn the quality down with the little cock below the video. Like I say, we only have them for a while, because it's one of those things that Twitch partners get the quality options, so their viewers can turn down the stream quality. To everyone else, you kind of get given them on a basis of, are you pulling enough viewers compared to other people? Like, basically, depending on how many people are streaming at the time who are Twitch partners, depends how many non-Twitch partners are given it, and it goes from, like, a viewership basis downwards. It's weird, but, you know. Any of you got, like, any booty for me? I hope you find this useful. Oh, you totally do. Thanks, buddy. Hope this is of use to you, Phoenix Pinion. Here, this is for you! Nymph, that's sexy. Can I speak to your mother? Protect them with this. I'm glad I thought to speak to these people. Please take this. And we got a Phoenix down. May as well save it again, just because if we go dying now, I don't want to have to click on all that shit again. In real life, you made a twin blade. That sounds dangerous. But that's cool. Out of a cutlass and a short sword. How did you just have a cutlass and a short sword lying around? Are you a pirate? Is that what's going on? Think you can get away? Get away? You're a bigger fool than I imagined! Have you forgotten how badly I beat you back in Bemisia? That was all a beast. So you are more than the fool. Wait, so you are more the fool for not finishing what you started.
You're gonna pay.
You best believe I was had to pay, singing. Bam, bam, bam.
Sorry, I find no tasties in this town, so we
cook you for breakfast, you son of a bitch.
Then we allow. Wait, then allow me to shatter your delusions of grandeur. I just like the idea that when Quinn is hungry, Quinn just gets absolutely insane and terrifying. I like that.
I gotta cook you because I find nothing else.
And cannibalism, Shane Human Man. Alright, so, smack. Smack-a-doodle-doo. And, no, stop it. Steal. See, like I said, I'm pretty sure it's on a time limit, and I'm pretty sure it's really hard to steal the good shit from her. So we gotta do our damnedest. Just gotta speed most of this up, to be honest. Alright, blank magic.
It's a kind of magic!
Let's try Thunderer. Actually, slow her down. That might be a really good idea. She's probably immune to it. But it's worth a try, just in case.
Thunderglass!
So we've got two things. Usually the third thing is the hardest to get, and that's usually the really good thing. We already have Thunder Gloves, I know that much. Oh, that's right, she uses Thunder, so she's probably... It's probably not going to be good against her. So we might not want to do that. Oh no, it might just be one of those things like she uses Thunder, but she doesn't absorb it or something, but yeah. Oh, so Slow Mist, I had a feeling it would. Oh, come on, Zidane. Come on, buddy. You could do better than that, champ. Alright, bugger it. Take another Blizzard Ray, you bitch. Cure. Oh, she can cure. Well, smack her then. Cure that. See, because we just saved it, if we do kill her, I can always reload the game and try and get this thing. Because again, I'm pretty sure it's really good. So with you, I'm just going to work on white winding people. And then I chose to smack her with Zidane just because he's in trance mode, so he can do a lot of damage. Hopefully weaken her appropriately. Maybe I don't know if we want to go ham with him, but it's tempting.
Steal!
Slow is the only thing she's immune to. God damn it. Why does that just... That figures. The sword you're thinking of is a mithril sword. It has a 0.39% chance of stealing. Don't I already have a mithril sword? Or am I high? Does it really have a 0.39%? So, like... Less than half of a percent. That can't be. That's insane. Holy crap. We got a mithril sword. Am I thinking of the dagger? No, I don't think we do have a mithril sword, because we had, like, a broadsword, an iron sword, and I think the blood sword is what we got straight after that. Yeah, okay, so this is probably the next thing up from the blood sword. Alright, can you please just steal it? Oh, come on, man! I'm gonna use this again. Yeah, she hits pretty bloody hard. See, I don't think you can beat her. I'm sure it's on a time limit. Do it again, just beat the crap out of her, man. Just beat the crap out of her. Hello, Haruna. How's it going, man? Wait. Oh. I keep seeing couldn't steal anything and thinking it's saying doesn't have anything, but that's not what it says. You needed Stein for this fight to learn sword arts from Beatrix. Yeah, we can't use Steiner for this fight because the teams are split up at the moment. No more games!
Stock break.
I'm not going to reload the game to get that sword. Fuck it. I shall leave with the jewel now. I just don't want to spend forever trying to steal it. Like, I really can't be bothered. Especially if it's that low of a chance. She's too powerful. Black mages, some work here is done. Commence withdrawal immediately. Matrix away! Hey! They disappeared! What now, Freya? Good question. Zidane, look out behind you! There, I'm gonna follow him. Everyone follow me! I'm a stupid monkey boy. Oh, I was gonna say, never mind, I'm not gonna spoil it. Zidane, he's gone. I highly doubt I will ever return to this place. Besides, this may be your last chance to find the truth about who you are. Come, baby, show us your courage. Yeah, I think they do all escape in those bubbly things, is what I was gonna say. Oh no! Freya's gone too! This seems awfully dangerous. Yeah, pretty much. Everyone's like, you kill my family, and you kill my friends, we're gonna fight. And Quinn's just like, get in my belly! I know like heights. Quina, you better freaking come. I need you, baby. It's time. Without her summoning powers, Garnet is helpless. With this dark matter, I now hold the power to summon an Eidolon. I think dark matter is an important item in this game. I don't remember why, though. Now, I'll find out if Kuja's claims are true. Odin!
Come to me!
I think we actually see a cutscene with Odin here.
Totally do.
Oh, the dark matter must be what you have to retrieve to get Odin back. Probably. Because each summon has like a gem associated with them. Like, I think Shiva's probably, like a sapphire, because it's blue, like ice, and Shiva's ice. That's my guess. How fucking cool is that? We're on two at the moment. I think there are four. This game is 16 years old, and to this day, that is one of the coolest cutscenes I've ever seen in my life. Thank you for watching the video, hopefully you enjoyed it, and if you did, a really great way to show your support is by clicking the like button. It will help to promote the video, and you can leave a comment, leave me some feedback, I always appreciate that. But as always, I just appreciate you watching. Thank you, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!